All right, we're here, day number two. Brian's gonna do the intro this day.
Okay.
And the end. No, today we're doing a little bit different. We didn't do this route last year. We're gonna do 7 Mile Rim, Tusher Tunnel, and the Pickle. And everybody's ready to go, right?
I guess we're doing a Pickle. Ryan's favorite.
H, you got any words of wisdom?
It's gonna be another fantastic night.
That's right.
He's thinking you should come in a tube chassis next time.
There were some moments yesterday where it was a little bit sketchy.
It was beating the
shit. Yeah, H is the only one not in a tube chassis, but I mean, all the buggies are clean. That's a good thing about Moab.
There's
not a whole lot of cleanup. anyway, we're going to hit the road. me get out and film. Back all the way down. Hey, you want to avoid this rock. So back all the way down and look at it. Come up straight through here. You got a big rock up here, but once you get up, you're fine. Just avoid here over. I mean here over. The bank over there on the right. Dude, you took the hard way.
That was sketchy.
You okay?
Yeah. Oh, no, yeah, I'm fine.
All right.
Everyone just felt ready. I'm good.
Good job, Jessica. Thank you. Hey, can somebody come film? Hey, can somebody come film? See those tires just bite? It's crazy.
Can I get in up there?
You got this, dude.
Coming up here. It's a nice trail, isn't it?
It is. This whole day has been incredible. You coming this way?
No, that one.
You got it, H.
I got it. I think.
Piece of cake, H.
Jesus.